architecture can be one of the components if you start speaking about cities. And that's what we try to develop with this program. And the structure is designed by a contemporary architect, in this case Atelier Bow-Wow from Tokyo, Japan. Great architect.
It was important for us as well to start doing architecture programming that was taking the programs outside of the museum and into the city, invading the city in a way. So this is one of the first programs in the institution where we actually can take our architecture programming and urban ideas outside into the city.